You know, some of the greatest acts in musical history were guys that started using their talents in church, and the church wouldn't accept that. But we want to criticize them when they go out to play for somebody that does appreciate that. Can we just one more time let them know?